Ladies and gentlemen, boxing fans over here with one of the faces of boxing, Dimitri Salita. Thanks for allowing us to have this moment. How are you feeling about this event right now?
I feel great. It's very exciting. I think we're going to have a great fight tomorrow night. Both guys seem to be in a fighting spirit. Deontay Wilder looks a little bit bigger, a little more muscular, and seems to be that he really wants to make a point, make a statement in this fight tomorrow. So it's going to be a great fight.
That's going to be a great fight. I bet you that when it comes to heavyweight division, it takes like probably seconds or probably 1, 2, 3 rounds. You right, never know.
A punch can always change the fight. And I think that Brazil's chance in this fight is to look for an opportunity to land that big punch.
Exactly. I know you said it better than the best way that boxing is skills sometimes to speak by himself, and you mentioned it, one punch can change everything in the fight.
One punch can change the fight, that's why heavyweight boxing is so exciting. And these guys were two big guys, really big guys, and they really dislike one another and they want to make a point. So I think it's going to be a great championship heavyweight fight.
I always tell fight fans, we cannot miss this fight, because after this one, we already know that there are three names, but I consider that there are two names that people want to see this fight: Deontay Wilder, AJ. Unfortunately, I would say something happened in Big Baby Millie camp. What can you say of that? You know, I mean,
we're just making sure that Jarrell gets back on track and taking all the steps to be able to facilitate that. I believe that Jarrell's going to be back better than ever. You know, obviously, it's a situation that we have to deal with and that we are dealing with. And hopefully we can put it all behind us in the most productive possible way and move ahead.
I wish nothing but the best to Big Baby Miller. I know he trains. I've been there before. I was in shock to hear that news, but you know, what can I say? I'm hoping that he's coming back and returning in order to face one of those, you know, heavyweight boxers that we're just gonna, you know, see this Saturday night.